What I loved was how intimate it was, and I loved in particular when we were listening to Man in the Mirror, I took my one headphone off and could hear everybody singing along to themselves, but they couldn't hear themselves, and it was kind of like eavesdropping on people singing in the shower, and that was really cool.